I frankly thought it wouldn't smell like anything. But looks like we'll be dealing with the smell of rot while we're here. Lovely. If she really is here, I wonder how my mother managed to deal with it. How do you manage to deal with it, then?
Me? I smell like nightshade and snowberries. Oh, you know what? You should be talking.
This place looks troublesome.
I have a heightened sense of smell, you know. If you think you smell like blossoms after frolicking in a fetid cave, you are sorely mistaken. But, hey, you're actually not too bad for a well-groomed bear. Horker face. Well, that is just not true anymore. We're being awfully carefree, aren't we? I mean, for being trapped in a realm of oblivion with no guaranteed return. It's nice, really. Just have fun. Have someone who can help me forget about old prophecies, Elder Scrolls, betrayals, and this awful God's Curse reek. About all of this, even for a brief moment, I'm starting to like you, okay? You're growing. And what I said is true. Though, I definitely wouldn't want to end up here for all eternity. We got a job to do. Let's find my mother, and find a way out of here.